Hey YouTube, what is up? How is everybody doing today? I hope your days are going good and your lives are going even better than that. We are going to be jumping into the band known as Nemophila with their song called Revive. It was requested by Dragonfly on my stream. I stream every single Sunday, so if you'd like to come join me on Twitch, feel free. There's a link down in the comments below, most likely. But without further ado, man, we are going to be jumping straight into this. And hopefully break it down this time. Because last time it was a pure reaction, man, so let's do it. Ooh, I love the bass, man, that's so nice. No, it's guitar and bass as well. It's just so far back in the mix, it was just like... Okay, let's pause it right there. So before I dive into lyrics, I just want to, like, because I can actually, like, read and understand what she's saying now, so, or screaming, should I say, like, very much like a pure high-pitched fucking fry scream, obviously. So, like, her pronunciation is like 95%, obviously, like, being like Japanese or, like, you know, from that kind of culture, it's pronouncing English words is very difficult because a lot of our alphabet they don't pronounce properly in Japan, or at all, should I say. So, like, it's kind of like, oh, but, like, to have it this close is actually impressive as fuck for being, like, you know, for that side of the world, you know what I mean? Like, it's a very impressive style. And, like, I have noticed that, like, she kind of cuts off words, like, so say she would go to some certain bits of it and just, like, cut off a certain word, like, halfway or something like that, but that's completely forgivable. That's just singing in a completely different language or growling in a completely different language is so difficult to do that I'm just impressed just via the attempt, you know what I mean, just to hear how close she got it. But still, man, let's dive into the lyrics before I go too much vocal nerd on this one. I'm not meaning to. Noise will not go away, how long do you have to endure? So this noise maybe in your head will not go away, how long do you have to endure this? You don't want your life to end like this, do you? Like, you don't want your life to end, you don't want to commit suicide, you don't want somebody to kill you. Maybe this is just the beginning of the show. That's basically self-explanatory. Ignite that shitty rotten heart, only you can do that, and wake up. Like, you need to ignite that heart that's rotting inside of you. You need to beat that. You need to get through that. You need to do that and wake yourself up and get yourself going. You need to break through the fucking ceiling. You need to break through those barriers. You want to die like a loser? Are you ready to revive again? Like, are you ready to keep going? Are you ready to not just give up with your life and just fucking break through every single barrier that's stopping you? Listen to the sound of life and let us kick it up a notch as in, like, listen to the sound of life. This music is so, like, bright and happy, but it's also dark at the same time. It's got those two mixtures between them, and it's just so sick to listen to. Like, it just adds that kind of, like, disparity between the both, and it's just so, like, you know, when you just kind of take it all in, it's so well done. Like, it takes a lot of musicianship and a lot of talent to be able to pull this off, and honestly, it's so awesome so far. Let's keep going. That's pure fucking anime, though. That's like, that's the chorus. We'll be right back. Ooh, that's such a sick build up to a solo. I love it. Ooh, man, that's so nice. Yeah. That is such a sick, like, it's a, so you go from normal into chorus, into the build-up, into the solo, and then you keep beat going upwards, so that's the structure of the song, right? So the song starts from basically, you're down in the dumps, and it's like, keeps going, you need to kick it up, you need to kick it up, you need to not give up, you need to keep going and going and going and going, and just keep fucking going with it. Like, I even, like, went to the guitar sound, and it's not very often that I do that, because I'm very much a drum-focused person, drums and vocals, that's my thing, like, but listen to the way this band can play guitar, it's just so inspiring. It's just so, like, it's jaw-dropping. It's like, I don't know the right word to, like, describe it, but it's just so amazing to listen to. Like, just the way they play it, the way they're just picking and doing all of the fret picking and all of that stuff. I don't know the proper terminology for guitar things, I'm sorry, but you know what I'm trying to get at, right? But man, I'm dropping straight back into lyrics, because the lyrics went pure anime in the chorus, and then it started just going upwards from them, and it's so awesome just to see, like, you know, they're driving the point home that if you want to break through the ceiling, you've just got to keep going and going and fucking going. If you can keep on rising up, you can laugh that pain away. You can, like, laughing pain away is something that you have to do sometimes. You have to be able to just go, you know what, fuck it, it's not worth it. Go bravely to the sound, come on, break the common sense, like, break through the common sense, break through things that are trying to stop you, break through everything. I was like, let your common sense break through everything. Let's ride on this wave. You can do it, right? Let's take the step. Shine more than the sun. As in, let your brightness, your soul, let your everything about you shine more than the sun. Let your brightness infatuate a room if you want. Like, just go to that kind of, like, crazy ass shit, but still. And then rocking the ground, my voice from this speaker. So it's like, they know that, like, you know, for this song, this person has listened to what they're saying on the speaker. And it's kind of going into, like, you need to go through this. You need to, like, feel this and rock to this and, like smash through all of your darkness with the song. This song will help you do that. We need no escape. Let's get out. Turn it up to the 100. Turn it up to the max. Better get high than crying throughout the night. Like, better get high. Not literally, I don't think, but get high in terms of high on fucking life. We're gonna strike the world with such a fucking crazy sound. And they do. Like, their sound is indeed fucking crazy. And they are striking the world with such force right now. Honestly, like, having lyrics that I can analyze and having the whole thing to analyze is just making me love this band so much more. And I'm all for it. It's so great. Man, let's end this shit. Let's just keep going. I would love to hear a lows one. Her highs are awesome, but you know what I mean. I'd love to hear some lows. Boy, that was such a sick song, man. That was awesome. Now, I would love to hear, you know that they keep shouting to him, then, you know, on the dice, just go. Like, literally, that kind of low moment, it'd be so sick just to hear it, you know what I mean? It'd be so awesome. I think my microphone completely fogged that up, because I've got it set for talking, not for anything else, so, but, you know, going to that kind of, like, low, like, just adding a little bit of, like, extra lowness into it, that'd be so sick. But, honestly, even without that, it was such an amazing song. It was a great anime-inspired, like, chorus, and then, like, very much metal sounding in the bits in between, and it's just a way of, like, it's like living on the edge of life, in a sense. Like, that's really what the song is about. It's about motivating you to smash through those barriers. It's the kind of song I'd love to listen to when I'm doing like cardio and stuff like that, when I'm just, like, trying to grind through, say, like, I'm doing like a half an hour run, and I'm doing in between runs and walks, and just, like, powering through it with that song. That that's the kind of song that would empower me to do it. I generally listen to a lot of Seven Spires when I'm doing that, but I think Nemophila might become another band that I need to listen to while I'm doing it. But we're going to finish off with the rest of the lyrics, man. Keep on moving up. You can laugh that pain away, because no one can stop you anymore. Like, no one can. Nobody else can stop you. What's up, Redfield? How are you doing? Nobody can actually stop you anymore. It's not a thing that they can do anymore. Like, if you believe in yourself and you believe your light is the most powerful thing, like, out there, then nothing else can stop you. Keep on rising up. It's okay as it is. We will absolutely push you forward to the band itself. The music is basically infecting you and making you push forward with your life. The noise you used to hate, it is now your best friend. Like, everything is becoming changed. Everything is changing in your mind. Everything is just like going forward with that. I'm doing pretty good. Thank you. Hold on tight. Never ending song. Stand here alive. Just revive who you are. As in, if you're beginning to crumble on the inside, just revive yourself. Become better and more powerful and the greatest version of yourself. And keep shouting. Till your voice dies. As in, if you can't keep going, just keep shouting at the thing you want to do until you get there. Or until your voice dies, or until you literally die in that sense, you know what I mean? Either way, such a fucking sick song. So many transitions, so many things between metal and anime and J-pop and a few other different genres in there, man. I would just love to hear the vocalist Lowest. That's the only thing that I really, 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 really want to hear. I don't know if there's ever a song with it. I think she mostly sticks to the highest from what I've heard so far, but regardless, man, thank you so much for the request of Dragonfly. This was sick, man. Have a wonderful day, evening, or night, and I will catch you guys in the very next video. Until then, take it easy.